Hello guys, welcome to How to Make Money Online. Today we'll discuss about the forum marketing, top 12 ways to become successful in forum marketing, and you can achieve the successful forum marketing if you follow this video. So number one, I can talk about find the right forums for your market, as it is very useful to find out the right forums for your market. Not all forums are worthy your time. Successful forum marketers means finding the right community for your business. So number two, I can talk about create your online forum account. So once you find the forums you would like to consider for online marketing, you will want to set up your forum account right away. Seniority is important forum communities. Users with older registration will definitely get some good benefits if you follow the perfect guideline. So number three, check the community guideline before you posting. So it's very important. During the registration process, you will be asked to agree to the forum's user agreement and posting guidelines. Read these rules and guidelines carefully. There is a lot of boilerplate legal languages in this document. So number four, pick a good username or avatar for your forum. Your username and avatar are the first things other users will notice about you. Pick a username that is easy to remember and pronounce. Using a real name might be appropriate. Number five, I can talk about create a compelling user profile. A good profile can help you establish credibility on the forum. Provide a solid description of your expertise and experience. Feel free to add in a couple of personal tidbits to humanize your profile. Number six, introduce yourself to the community. Many forums encourage new users to introduce themselves to the community by making an introductory post. This is usually done in threads especially designed for welcoming new members. Then, just hold a minute. So, sorry for the late. So, number six, introduce yourself to the community I have talked about. So, number seven, spend some time lurking on forum. Resist the argue to start posting right away. Forums are tight-knit communities that tend to shun and hate newcomers. Spend some time reading the forum to get a sense of the community's special quirks and cultural norms. Figure out who the influential users are and note which topics are trending their favorites. So number eight, make valuable and useful contribution to the community. This is the key to successful forum marketing. Whenever anyone asks a question related to your producer or services, dazzle them with incredibility opportunities to demonstrate your expertise and to generate goodwill. Number nine, put your website URL in your signature. So, forum signature are blocks of text or graphic that are attached to the end of all your posts. Most of people are signature to display their favorite quotes or links to their favorite website. Some forums also allow users to use signatures to promote their own websites. If you are in a forum that allows self-promotional signatures, make sure you take full advantage of that. So number 10, avoid controversy and drama in online forums. Do not get drawn into heated arguments. It would be a shame to get banned just because you started arguing over emotional and controversial arguments involving politics, religion, and other heated topics. Number 11, create win-win marketing campaigns. So once you have the respect of the users, you can start more aggressive marketing campaigns. Focus on marketing techniques that provide a benefit for the forum community. For example, offer the forum members special discounts, free samples, or fun contests. This will help you to make money online. Number 12, use caution if outsourcing forum marketing. So many marketing firms use bots or low-skilled foreign workers to spam forums. This is not the type of marketing you want. Forum spam may bring a little temporary traffic to your website, but in long run, this campaign will end. So this was for today, 12 forum successful tips for successful forum marketing. Just subscribe our channel for more videos. You can also get back some more videos in my channel. And if you want to make money online, I have plenty of sectors. So stay tuned. Thank you.